So here we have a good example of backfill. We see the high signal intensity change within the joint space. In order to understand this, you need to remember that the bone consists of the cortical bone that is thick on the outside and rather thin in the subchondral plate. We see the cancellous bone here with the bone marrow in between. So you see some of the trabeculae here and a lot of bone marrow edema here. And the space between the cortex of the ilium and the cortex of the sacrum is the joint space. And we have the cartilage in between here. And the cartilage, as you can see, is of intermediate signal intensity. And this should be the case in a normal cartilage. However, if we have this high signal intensity change in the cartilage, as you see here as one line, as you see here as a dotted line, then you know there is some change of the tissue within the joint space. And the cartilage has now been replaced by a repair tissue. And repair tissue usually are fibrocytes and extracellular matrix, and is also rich of fat components like fatty cells, but also extra articular fat. So that is the secret with the backfill.